Hey guys, just some encouragement for you today, okay? Just want to remind you that if you are in Christ, you are a new creation, the Bible says. We are now co-heirs with Christ, joint heirs. We are children of the promise. You are no longer orphans. You've been adopted in to the family of God, okay? There's freedom there. There's love, there's joy, and we don't strive. There's no striving in Jesus. There's only thriving, okay? So, just a reminder, you know, to look at our lists of stuff that we feel like we have to do in order to be good enough or to be the perfect Christian, okay? Perfect just means to be spiritually mature. Okay, you are already accepted by God. You're already adopted in. Here's your reminder. No is an acceptable word for a Christian, okay? It's okay to say no to some things if you don't feel called to do that. Okay, we don't strive and have this whole list of stuff and end up feeling stressed out and burnt out and depressed and anxious and not be able to sleep at night. Those things, while good, are not God. They are not of the Lord. He would not have you stressed out and anxious. He gives good gifts to His children. Okay? No is an anointed word. Rest is an anointed word. It's okay to rest in the Lord. To rest and not strive. Okay? If we're busy striving and not thriving and we're stressed out and we're burnt out, it may be time just to take an honest assessment of our list of things that we feel like we have to do and we have to complete. And ask God, what is His plan and His purpose for your life, okay? And is it okay to say no to some things? It is, all right? God says, let your yes be yes and your no be no. And He would rather have you just abide in Him and spend time beholding Him, okay? And there's an ease in the Spirit, and there's a rest with the Lord that the world cannot give you, okay? The peace that Jesus gives, He says, is not the peace the world gives. It's a peace that passes understanding. So I just release right now the power of no over your life, okay? That no is an anointed word. And just be released from that pressure to perform or that pressure to meet some kind of expectation that Jesus never set for you, okay? You are enough, and He has given you everything you need to thrive in this life, okay? Just spend some time this week resting and abiding in His presence. I release peace and joy to you right now. In the name of Jesus, amen. Hallelujah. Have a blessed day.